I should have got Puppeteer just because you said that. Yeah, they gonna cry nonstop no matter what, bro. So it is. It's some people who would never be happy, bro. So it is what it is. But if you ask me, the game's in a pretty balanced place. You know what I'm saying? Like, if you ask me, like, the game's in a pretty balanced place. I think where it is right now is it's kind of where it is right now is probably where it should be for real. You know what I'm saying? They went easy on win. They want easy wins. Yeah, bro. If you want easy wins, go play the AIs. They got a whole mode for you types. For those of you who aren't interested in being competitive and you want to just play the game and be on easy mode, you can get your 4 teammates and y'all go play against the AIs. But if you come out here playing with real demon mains like me and others, listen, it is what it is. Get good, learn how to play the game just like we had to. You think playing demons easy? I don't want to say I play exclusively demon, but majority of the time. Like 90% of my gameplay is demon. So it's like, bruh, stop crying so much. For real. Oh no. Fear going up. I'ma guess the south. Could be wrong on this one. But I'ma guess the south. Like, for real. Yo. Who the best demon right now? I mean, I think it's neck and neck for who's the quote best. Because depending on whose hands it is, whose hands the demon's in, that's more of the gap now. The gap isn't about which demon is the best. But if I had to say which demon is the best right now, it's probably tied between Warlord and the Plague, with Puppeteer coming up second with Necromancer. Necromancer's still A tier, but you know. Oh, it must be in the castle. Oh no, I'm right there, right here. Ah, yes. Come get it. Oh, let's just do this. What am I doing? Let's just do this. Let's just do this.
Human hands now hold a fragment of the map. Why do these humans still have hands? To the fort!
We got a runner, fellas. We got a runner. Be a runner.
Fresh out of skeleton.
They're desperate to get that thing, eh? Good God. Come on back over here with us. There's that car you wanted. Understand what she's doing. Don't do this, guys. Don't do this. It's not worth it.
Victorian dagger. Perhaps we weren't clear enough. Exterminate them!
Yeah, the elites are much better now, bro. They only delay the inevitable when they do stuff like this. I love it, though. It's fun. Like, oh my god, guys, we totally got this. Two weakest links on the point. I'll give you that. Brave. Clicked his light, guys. Why did he do that? Why would he do such a thing? Mistakes will be made, though. They always click lights when you're taking it easy on them. Enthusiasm. Oh, where's Cheryl? Wait a minute. Cheryl's still hanging around back here? Oh, mistakes are made.
Victory!
on the show. Some fun. I'm sorry, it has to be you. So I turn it. We're gonna do this old number. That's what you get for flashlight clicking the Demon King. You cannot defeat me.
I'm gonna make it up.
That's a clip. Never flashlight click the Demon King. See, I told y'all. Stop doing that, survivors. Stop it. Stop it. Don't flashlight click me like you're that good. Trust me on this one when I tell you. You're playing with me. You're probably not. Chill.